Okay, you guys, let's I'm relaxing evening tonight. I'll do a Amazon shopping haul video and hopefully ramble you to sleep tonight. has a swivel. You just set this on your table and it swivels really easily. And the little, you have like little directional shutters in front of the fan so you can push it down straight or up. So technically we have two of them if worse comes to worse. Both my husband and I, we can sit with a personal air cooler fan right in our face. I wanted to mention this. These Apple cords, this came directly from Apple. I mentioned this because able to order an Apple cord from Amazon. In the past, I've bought the cheapy, generic Apple cord. And I just wanted to mention, if at all possible, it's probably not best to do that. My devices got so hot. And I had read and heard, like, really wasn't the best, so I wanted to mention that. I think like $40 or $50 I wasted on cheapy off brand, thinking I was doing well, and really wasn't. So, and you do pay extra because it's Apple. This is a 6 foot cord. I do believe it was like $30. And my healthy feet cream. This is so wonderful to rub on your feet at night when you're watching TV. Love this stuff. This is like our second or third. This Immu Skin by the company is NSC on Amazon, but they also have their own company like NSC24.com. It's a health company. Now you do pay extra for this. It's somewhat pricey. It's a topical skin cream. We use it during this COVID as a deodorant cream because obviously we're not out and about. We're not sweating and really moving around to where we feel we need like a ton of deodorant. So now since March, April, May, June, July, August, April, May, June, 5 months, we have gone without the harmful ingredients in deodorant, whatever they might be. Even the added extra ingredients with, you know, the healthy, somewhat organic deodorant. And again, this is from a health company, and this is fairly healthy. I just thought I'd mention it. If you were looking for a deodorant alternative during this downtime, it smells really good too. Reusable Dixie cups. So we have these staged all throughout bathrooms and sinks. I'm real happy. No more Dixie cups. I do believe that this is like a 2 ounce shot glass for $8 or $9. And it comes in a really nice box. They pack it super. Real happy. They don't arrive chipped or cracked or broken. Birthday gift. Wonder Woman lasso. My little niece wanted Wonder Woman goodies for her birthday. And this was one of them. And I found that compared to the mouth, you know, the stick mouth thermometer, the mouth thermometer was always lower than this. So I don't know how good of a reading we've been getting all these years from the mouth thermometer. Real happy with this so far. It's a thermometer view. Run over your forehead. Graduation card. My niece graduated from nursing school. Of course, she no sooner got her degree, and she's got jobs lined up everywhere. She got her master's. Nurses make a difference that no one else can make. The warmth and reassurance always mean so much. They are there to listen and assist with patience and compassion. They know the healing power of a gentle word or touch. Nurses bring support, concern, dedication to help, to everyone they help so tirelessly. And with each life they touch with their smiles, their care, their skill, they make our world a better place to be. So many people are going to be blessed, not only because of what you've studied, learned, and experienced, but also because of your devotion and the person you are. Congratulations on your nursing degree. So we need to get this in the mail. I like to send crisp, brand new bills, but that's probably not the best way to send a money gift. Going on at post office these days, right? Paper mail, ballpoint pens. So far. Whoops. There we are. So far, I'm a little happy. I'll never know what happens to our pens. A year or two ago, I got the 12-pack of this. And then I got this. But what happens to all the pens? I don't get it. I enjoy pen clicking. ASMR video. How about yourself? This company, very reasonably priced and totally cute. Look how cute they always have. Well, for example, you saw that I got started off with, right? How cute is that? And if you saw my simple supper, simple supper video I did. You saw it. You already got to see these new oligarchs I got. Look, isn't that pretty? Totally matches. Box always comes with a lens eyeguard, little lens cleaner. Love this company. And a reminder from our sponsor, if you found this, if you could please push the thumbs up like button in hopes that YouTube will show this video to more and more people. Thanks for your help with that. Another pill crusher. I always like to have a backup cut and crush. just does everything. You pull it apart and you can use the cap for like a water cup. It crushes. It has storage for your pills under here. It cuts. I used to be able to find them in the pharmacies, but I can't find them anymore. Alfalfa capsules. I heard these help for rheumatoid arthritis, and possible gout. Do your research. Who wants gout? My collagen replenish powder. You can also find this at Sprouts. Reserve Age is the name of the company. Take this. It's a powdered scoop. Take this twice a day. My joints feel better after I take it. And no rinse shampoo. So convenient. It's the one the astronauts use. You just wash and go. No rinse. It comes in a two-pack. And same with this no rinse body wash. It comes in a two pack. So convenient. And my backup Panasonic headphones. $6 or $7. Used to be able to find these at Target and Walmart. Can't find them anymore. Always have a backup. Jars with the little screw-on tops. I put vitamins, pills, in these. I put little teeny tiny candies in these for my niece. Tons of stuff. I love these things. They come in all different sizes, too, if you're interested. Just like little handy wipes. Oh, these smell so good.